Long live Charles Edward. Long life to his father, the true king.
Well, that's a welcome greeting, fellow countrymen. How is it you know me in such a crowd?
Nothing hides the blood royal from those who share it.
Indeed. Who are you then, fellow?
My name is Griffith. This boy is my son.
And where do you hail from?
Wales, sir. Cardiganshire. The most oppressed of your domains.
And what finds you on French soil, so far from home?
I'm a wanderer, Highness, an exile, as you are. My fathers once were princes, but usurpers stole our lands, as they did yours.
Not for long, friend. Not long now. I sail on the tide.
Now, there are many in my country who long for your return.
No, we'll not betray them. With a fair wind and a few friends, I'll be in London by Christmas. Here, wear this brooch for me. When we meet again, you'll have your lands back.
Who's that, Griffith?
The rightful heir to the throne, boy. How are your sea legs?
Why?
We are going home.
Lord of Misrule by Gareth Jones. Episode 1, The Conjurer.
Wait for me! Wait!
We're here!
Nothing changed. Same hills, same river, same earth.
Where are we?
Home. This rock is Grogunion. That river is the Estwyth. See this stone around my neck? Yeah. I found it here the day we left. Father said as long as I wore it, I'd not die till I stood here again. Hey, look. You see that mansion where the river bends towards the sea?
Mm-hmm.
That's Blythgoid, stolen from our ancestors by the Fowkes. And over there, at the head of the river, that's Comastwith, where we lived.
Just those cottages? Where the herds are grazing?
Oh, this land, as far as you can see, all those hills and lakes and forests. And Father belong to the Lord Rhys. Look here. Here on the parchment at the base of the tree is the Lord Rhys, written in his own fair hand. And this cross here, in the highest branch, is you, Cadwaladr, the king destined to return.
My name's Iolo.
Oh, that's a nickname. And only because the damned Saxons find it easier. Anyway, boy, all this country should be ours. And it will be soon.
Griffith? Did you have your beard and all this hair when you left?
No. No, I didn't.
How old were you?
Just turned 18.
But no one will remember you.
And maybe that's just as well. At least till the prince gets here. Weak at the outside, the way he's advancing.
Griffith, does my mother live here?
Well, what if she does?
Will I see her?
Oh, all in good time. We've other business for now. Wait for me here. I have a visit to make.
Oh, don't leave me here.
Okay. Do you hear that waterfall just below us?
I think so.
If you listen hard enough, you can hear the spirit who dwells in it. And she sang to me often when I was young.
Griffith!
Won't be long. Oh, you've much to learn about this place.
Who is the boy?
Never seen him before.
No, not from round here. Look at his face. A sin.
Mark of Cain on him.
Devil's hoof print on his face.
Has anybody seen my father?
Who's he then? Lucifer?
Only I saw you all down here, and I thought he must be with you.
Where did you get a face like that, boy?
My father drove me off a horse when I was 3.
Perhaps he doesn't want you back.
You'd know him if you saw him.
Why? What's so special about him?
He's as tall as that oak, and twice as broad. And his hair is thicker than all its leaves. And his beard, like ivy, covers his chest. And when he shouts, the ground shakes.
Come to me, child.
Who are you?
I am the eyes and ears of the Estwyth. If I call upon your father, he will come.
Why are you standing there, all alone?
This circle is mine. None enters against my will, and all those bidden have my protection.
Why are they pushing me? Keep them away.
Don't be afraid of them. Come here, child. I'll protect you. I've got you!
I caught you, Akitafel. Now you'll do my will. Upon your belly you will swallow at the plague you brought upon our cattle. Say after me, God bless. Behold, he is tormented by God's name. Say after me, God bless these herds and mend the evil I have wrought. Say it. Witness, he will not call upon the Lord to the flame. From fire you came, and to fire you return.
Put him down. Put him down.
The sacred circle.
Put him down, old man.
Father.
If you value your soul, step back.
If you value life, put him down.
Let go of me! Let me go!
My eyes! He's stop him! Force him!
Now get away!
Help! Keep me back from the fire!
He's burning.
Leave him, Yolo.
Why won't they save him?
Too scared of his magic to enter the circle. Clear a path. Get out of my way.
You're just letting him go, boys.
No.
Kill him. I'm not afraid of you. See this.
Strike Sean Edmonds.
How do you know my name?
Certain he is. Isaac.
It must be a devil.
And you're a witch, Mally Fishpond. Do you still change into an owl at night? And Thomas Jenkins, you only stutter because your wife bullies you. You, Dewey Cobbler, that hunchback sister of yours and her potions, perhaps she's bewitched the cattle.
Stop! Don't go, Master.
Stop watering your ale, Morgan, and maybe I would.
He's dead!
Oh, no. What do we do now?
Who'll help us now? Who'll kill the flame?
Friends! This man somehow knows each one of us. He has the power to slay a conjurer. He must be one. Let him cure our herds.
Aye! Stop him! You were then!
I'll make him cure.
I am no conjurer. Let us leave in peace as we came here. Morgan, let me pass.
Cure the master, then go your way.
Right, I need firewood.
I'll get it.
That has never been inside a house. Dry, wet, no matter. And bonfires, as many as you can build.
You don't know how to cure a cattle pen.
Shh. Remember in Brittany what they call the need fire?
Right, where can I find herbs?
Down by the river.
Excellent, scatter them over the fire. Then drive your cattle through the thick as smoke. And keep the fires alight till nightfall. And by midnight, the plague will be gone.
I'm sleeping.
Bonfires, indeed. I've never seen so much smoke. Wait till the prince gets here. Show him a thing or two. Hey, come on. Wake up. Holy spirits of the forest.
I'm sorry I startled you. We were loath to disturb your sleep. Why did you leave us in such haste?
We wish to thank you.
And to beg your pardon.
Please accept our apologies and our hospitality. How could we celebrate this miraculous recovery without you?
Miraculous?
No. Not miracle, of course, merely...
We hope you enjoyed this preview.
To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.